today I use the 8 weight fly rod with mainline float line with thin tips. Is the tips is the clear, is the intermediate. With 9 foot leader and pink fly, pink comet. I use 8-weight rod with the main line is float. At the sink tips, 10-foot intermediate sink tips, 9-foot leader, and a small pink fly. It's worked very good for coho, for any salmon, for chum, for pink. That's awesome.
the river.
Yeah, exactly.
Did you fish there this year?
Yes. But I don't lie, it's so busy.
Oh, very busy.
Yeah.
I got lots of springs, but not much coho. Very hard to catch coho there. They're all scared.
Yeah, so many fishermen.
Yeah. Spring salmon, you can find a deep pool and there'll be some in there. Boy, what a beautiful day. No wind.
Yes.
bigger.
Yeah.
At first I was the small one. Well, you were fishing in Europe?
No.
When you came here?
No. I fish in the Mexico, I fish in the Costa Rica, I fish in the Turkey, I fish in the Iran.
So you learn when you're a little boy? Learning.
Oh yeah.
Yeah?
But not very little boy. Probably when I have a 17 years old.
And all over the world. Ocean fishing too?
When the pink came, I went beach for pink.
Ah.
Yeah.
How about Costa Rica?
I fish in the ocean.
Ocean, huh?
Yeah. I caught 100 pound tarpon on the fly.
Nice. Mexico.
Yeah.
But it wasn't that exciting. First 5 minutes was good.
Yes.
Yes. Biting like a coho.
Yeah. Floating tips, intermediate, it's clear line and green flies, it's worth best, it's beautiful there.